everybody. Andy from Jim's Music Center here right now with you today. Ted says I can do this. I've never made a slug cable before. He thinks I can. I think I can too. So we cut our straight end. Nice clean cut on the end there. If you look down inside the hole there, you see a straight spike. This comes all the way through down. Firmly in. He says this will work. The contained Allen wrench set screw. It's already predetermined. You can't overscrew it and you can't underscrew it in. So once it's snug, I should have made a good connection there. My other end. Now, what's the cool thing about this? Make it that way. I can make it that way. Can't over tighten. How long did that take me? Not very long at all. We have a live cable made on our countertop at Jim's Music Center, 2:35 on a Thursday. Bullet cable slug ends, baby.
I'm sold, man.
I'm gonna take apart my board when I get home. So